The Copper Bull. The design of this death machine was developed by the ancient Greeks, or more precisely, by the coppersmith Perillus, who sold his terrible bull to the Sicilian tyrant Falaris, who simply loved to torture and kill people in unusual ways. A living person was pushed inside the copper statue through a special door. And then, Falaris first tested the machine on its creator, the greedy Perilla. Later, Falaris himself was roasted in a bull.